This just in, actress Whoopi Goldberg under fire for her latest comments about the Daytona 500, stating that the Daytona 500 wasn't a race. More at 11.